Jackie has been on a tough road to her sobriety. She started out in the dark.
I can go to a meeting. I'd rather stick a fork in my eye.
I think by the end of season three, we finally see her in some kind of a light.
Have a drink with me.
I don't drink. I'm on day 36 again. She finds some redemption for herself. She tries to find some redemption for these girls that she's found along the way. Hopefully she ends season three with some peace. Finally.
Maybe I just need to take a fucking minute and let the universe give me the answer.
Maybe she gets her shit together.